Atopic dermatitis, also known as atopic eczema, often flares up on the face. It's common in children, but can occur at any age. Face atopic dermatitis is long-lasting, chronic, and tends to flare periodically. It may be accompanied by asthma or hay fever. Causes of atopic dermatitis on face. The exact causes of atopic dermatitis are also unknown in modern medicine. Healthy skin helps retain moisture and protects you from bacteria, irritants, and allergens. Face atopic dermatitis is related to a gene variation that affects the skin's ability to provide this protection. This allows your skin to be affected by environmental factors, irritants, and allergens. In some children, food allergies may also play a role in causing eczema. In traditional medicine, it is believed that dermatitis is caused by the damage of the balance of the body organs' natures, especially the skin natures, which is affected by various internal and external factors. Symptoms of atopic dermatitis on face. The symptoms of facial atopic dermatitis are similar to those of atopic dermatitis anywhere on the body. Skin is dry, red, itchy, and irritable. Some people also feel stinging and burning sensations. Scratching the itch makes symptoms worse and skin can become damaged, infected, and start to thicken. Treatment options for atopic dermatitis on face in modern medicine. Although people can manage their symptoms, there is no 100% cure for atopic dermatitis in modern medicine. Your doctor may order the following treatments. Steroid creams and ointments. Steroid tablets for severe cases. Calcineurin inhibitors. Ultraviolet, UV, therapy. Systemic immunosuppressants for severe cases. There may also be other medical treatment advice from specialists according to patient symptoms conditions. These treatments must be supervised by legal dermatologist doctors, because some of them may thin your skin, and others may affect other body organ function. Prevention and natural home remedy advice for atopic dermatitis on face. Atopic dermatitis is a long-lasting skin condition that you should know how to cope it in daily life. There are some prevention and natural home remedy tips for you. Try to identify and avoid triggers that worsen the condition. Moisturize your skin at least twice a day. Take a bleach bath. Take shorter baths or showers. Use only gentle soaps. Dry yourself carefully. Apply aloe vera gel. Cold compression. Try coconut oil. Applied cold milk to the eczema area on the face. Try honey balm to eczema area on the face. Treatment options for atopic dermatitis on the face in traditional medicine. In traditional medicine, there are some alternative treatment methods that can relieve symptoms. They include medical leech therapy. This is also known as hirudotherapy. Acupuncture and acupressure. Hypnotherapy. Meditation and relaxation therapy. These treatments also must be supervised by legal specialists. Because some of these have unexpected side effects like excessive bleeding occurs when applying medical leech therapy for inappropriate conditions. Thanks for your watching. Please take care and stay safe.